Welcome everyone to watch the live stream. We currently have a little bit of an issue with our music player. It should be automatically fixed after I relaunch it. But thank you for all joining in to watch this live stream. I hope you all have a fantastic day. There we go. That is all we had to do. We just had to do a little fixerino. But anyway guys, welcome to the live stream. Hope you all have a fantastic time. In today's live stream, we're gonna play the, a new game that I have seen named Ragdoll Combat. It seems to be a really, really interesting game and also really, really funny. So we just gonna have an okay time in there and see how it will go. So make sure you say hi in the live stream chat if you're here. And if you guys wanna join me, type an exclamation mark IGN to follow me in game. Also, I have a small name change to what? Mustache World_Twitch. That is my current new username. So basically, if you guys want to know my username, that is my new username. So if you guys want to join in right now before it's gonna be too late, because you're probably only gonna get one full chance to just be in there. So here we go. So welcome, welcome, Private Tom, one of the first people that joined in. More people, of course, join in over time, because that's always how it works on the live streamo Reno. Because, you know, in the beginning, so people will just wait, they take a few seconds to actually join in, and that is then it. And once they're actually in, kaboomba, and then they're all in. And also, I pressed the wrong thing on game capture, so this should be the working game capture. Boom, there we go. Now we got everything working. So everything should be launched, everything should be counting, and everything should be working, hopefully. But we're just gonna have a fantastic time in this game and just have a decent fun. Because this game actually seems to be just very, very interesting. Like, it has very funny mechanics, the characters are decently funny, and I just like those kind of games. You know, those derpy type of games where you just have to do just derpy type of controls, and it's just not gonna be that easy. So, welcome once again for joining in, guys. Hope y'all have a fantastic time. Make sure you say hi inside the live stream chat so I know you are there. Because the more people say hi, the better it is. Because, you know, then we at least know you're here. And that's what we want to know, you know. We want to know for sure that you're here so we can at least proper greet you. So, I just noticed something. I'm gonna close this one, correct? And then I just noticed that my camera has tilted. Like, no, camera. You're not allowed to do that. No, I'm getting shot at already. Okay, here we go. Hard mode. Okay, we lost some health. You know, no issues. You know, no issues on that. Okay, let's get a rocket launcher. Let's shoot them in the face. Just keep it going and we can win this. You know, we can win this if we just stay calm and just win it. You know, that's all we have to do. You know, all we have to do is just stay calm and just simply stay alive. Maybe get a health pack or anything like that. Like one over there. I need that health pack. Please. No, oh my goodness, it didn't even heal me. Come on. Okay, grab it with Q. There we go. Okay. Heal. There we go. That's how you heal in this game. Okay, there we go. We use the rocket launcher. We don't actually have the best guns right now. Like, we have probably one of the most terrible gun combos right now. Ooh, that looks like an awesome pistol. Boom. Oh my goodness, that is actually a very powerful pistol. Oh, minigun. Ooh, I like that. I like the minigun. The minigun is always the best weapon. And what is that even? Okay, I lost some of my weapons. I don't know, I think I lost my minigun. And something is following me. Go away, snakies. Okay, let's re-equip that. Uh-oh, whoa. Okay, we're still alive. We're going great. Got a new minigun. This dude, Tom, no! Rudol, so rude. Okay, ow. Okay, we can do this. We can win this. We can still win this. We just have enough health to not really worry. Uh-oh, okay, we actually do have to worry a decent bit. Okay, I don't know what's going on. There's so many explosions. People are dying left and right. We got a double pistol though, so we don't have to worry. We got the two pistols and boom! That is how you win the round. So once again, thank you for the people that actually joined in early. More people will of course join in over time. That is always how it works on the live streams, you know. In the first few minutes, people are like, hey, you're live streaming? Oh, okay. And then they finally start joining, you know? Okay, I just picked up 4 shotguns. I don't know how it's possible, but I just did. But I actually can use that quite well. You know, just spam the shotgunerinos. Okay, here we go. Okay. Okay, come here. Shotgun. Just only shotguns. Thank you for the GG, Tom, over there. Hope you have a great time playing as well yourself. That was a very nice fight over there between us two. Because that was very close. Oh, wait, it's a boss. Rip, it's a boss battle. Never mind. I didn't even know that. Okay, we can do this. That's gonna be easy. The moment when you realize it's a boss battle and you are actually not boss battling. There you go. That's how you kill the boss. I think I broke the boss, guys. Guys, I think we broke it. I think we broke the boss. Hello? Hello, Mr. Bossy? Okay, I don't know. I don't know what we need to do now. Like, did the game just fully break on us or something? Maybe if I can... Wait, I can actually kill people, though. Take that! Take that, Tom! No. You spam the shotguns, you know? Best way to win. Come on, we can do this. We can win this still. Come on. Oh yeah, come on. Got a new shotgun. You know, we got a rocket launcher. We know how to win this. And all we have to do is just get close to Tom. And then we win, right? Okay, come on. Come on. Spam the shots and... No! GG, Tom! Can we get a GG in the chat? That is a very, very fantastic easy win from you. And we're just gonna have some fun in this game. We're probably gonna play it for like 2 hours or 1 hour. I don't know. The game itself seems decently interesting. Like, do you agree as well, Tom? This game is actually decently interesting. Okay, I want this one. I want this one. And then I got a double pistol, like, so I don't have to be afraid. So I can pick up the sniper rifle. Ooh, so close. So close. Okay, come on. Let's keep spamming. Okay. Pew, 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 pew. Okay, double sniper. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, that actually hurt it quite well. Hey, no, Mr. Guesty. No. You're not gonna try to hit me. Tuh. Like, what do you even try? Like, we're gonna go Matrix style in this. Ooh. Actually, never mind. I'd rather go full machine gun. Because, you know, that's overall just better. You know, full normal... gun. Oh, no. Okay, I actually managed to get some body parts away from him. And there we go. Okay, this game overall is actually quite enjoyable, to be honest. Okay, grab the health pack. I said grab the health pack. Okay, the game is just like, nah. Go away, Snakey. Okay, that hurt it a bit. That was maybe not so smart. Okay, I cannot grab anything for some stupid reason. Okay. No, I can't! Why? Ooh, the sniperino. Wait, I got 2 of these? I thought I actually had 2 rocket launchers. That would have been hilarious. And I think I win it. I think I'm gonna win it. All I have to do is just get 1 perfect hit. Oh, actually, yeah, why am I not using this weapon for that? This is actually the weapon you want to use for it. Okay, Tom. What are you doing, Tom? Come here, you. We can do this. Okay, let's switch over to this weapon. Okay, we're dropping so much HP. Come on. Okay, I'm going to go with a melee kill then. Come here, Tom. Really? Tom? I think we broke the game. I think we broke the game, everyone. We did it again. You know, like always, that's always how we do it. Thank you, Cock Whistle. Wait, what? COG. Wow, okay. Nice username, man. Thank you for the follow, man. Hope you have a fantastic time in the live stream. Make sure you follow, guys. You will get a shout out. I'm dead. I'm so dead already. Because, really? There we is, die. Just like that. Yeah, I want to equip this one. Yes. Death animation. Okay, yeah, that one was so easy, Tom. That was by far probably your easiest win. By far. Like that was legit no difficulties in that. But thank you for the one follow, guys. So far already. Ooh, minigun, minigun, minigun. Oh, no, I missed the minigun. No. No, mine. No. No, 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 no. Okay, eat the apple. Grab the whip-looking pistol. Okay, that was actually a good hit. Okay, there's a grenade launcher pistol. I like that. I like grenade launcher pistols. Okay. Just shoot the grenade launcher. Go to Tom. And then maybe just kill everyone else in the meanwhile. Okay, here we go. Okay, boom. Did we get the hit? No, 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 no. We're getting close. Ooh, what is this? We got a lightsaber. Lightsaber attack! Ow. Okay, actually, never mind. No lightsaber attacks. Okay, just use that to heal. Just, by the way, you can buy classes. You can? You can buy stuff? Okay, that's also interesting, to be honest. Did not expect so much in-depth things of this game. Because, you know, it doesn't look like the most in-depth game. Oh, I'm so dead. I'm so dead, aren't I? No, 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 no. Okay, I'm at least taking someone with me then. At least, I hope. Can I at least take him with me then? Come here. Come here. Thank you, Della Cruz Alex 7 for the follow. Hope you have a fantastic time in the live stream. Make sure you say hi in the chat. Make sure everyone does that, of course, so we at least know you are here. Because, you know, we love to know that. And there we go. We actually managed to clutch the round while being on fire. Can I get a GG from everyone, please, in the chatorino? Here we go. Next round. Here we go. We're going to go towards the next round. Let's see if we can actually keep on winning these rounds. This game is actually just really, really enjoyable for some weird reason. Bazooka! Bazooka power! Okay, okay. Let's grab up the shot. Let's grab up the machine gun. Grab up another one. Just an M16. You know, what can go wrong with double M16s? Just boom! Look at that. Look at that one. Oh, this is a special one, isn't it? No, Tommy. You're not gonna get it. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. We can do this. Oh, look at that Matrix style. Just flinging away. Okay, what is this? I'm gonna pick it up. Okay, open. What is that? What is that? A donut. Okay, okay, good enough. A donut. You know, a donut. Sometimes we just have to deal with that we get a donut and that will probably just win it. You know, that little bit of health sometimes. That can actually make you win a match just so easily in every sort of game. Like, person with the best amount of health, because you never know what is actually gonna hit you sometimes. Like, that dude over there, I actually managed to just get a little bit of sniperino. He's getting up close, and that actually caused him to die. So we're gonna do a little bit of an up close shot. Well, with the rocket launcher, maybe we could actually get a little bit of a sniper on Tom. Didn't manage to get any shots over there, but at least we are still winning. So here we go. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Hey, Tom. Pew, 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 pew. Oh, we got too many rocket launchers. Confirmed. Hey, hey, ow, ow, no! What is that weapon? That weapon is extremely powerful. Just get up close and you instantly get killed. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Rocket launcher, bye. 100 Robux, 5-time use. Yeah, how about no? That's just stupid. I don't want to buy for 5-time usage. Like, who wants to buy a class for 5-time usage? Like, I really do not know why you want to do that. But thank you for the two people who already did a follow. Welcome to the live stream, guys. We know that we just started, so more people will join over time. And I want to ask a question. Of course, make sure you say hi if we have enough people later on. We're, of course, going to do some Q&A questions if you guys want to. You guys can, of course, join my game if you want to as well. Because we always have this open, you know, we always make sure everyone can join. All you have to do is just simply just say, well, you have to just follow my account to just be able to even join in. Like, that's the only thing we have. You have to follow my account to join in my game. And I think we're gonna win this one. Like, look at that. Up close shotguns. Then get a rocket launcher in there. Get another shotgun shot. Boom. Oh yeah, kill with the crossbow. Kill with the crossbow, Reno. Okay, here we go. Here we go, here we go, here we go. We can do this. Like, pew! The pan! Ooh. Come here. Come here! Melee to the death! Doing. Come on, did I get it? Why did I not get a hit? There we go. Come on. No! Oh, wait, blue team won. Oh, it was team versus team, but I was actually still on the opposite team, so we had no chance over there. So that's a little bit of a ripperino. So here we go. We're gonna move on towards the next round. We got one person actually stuck in the floor. Oh, yeah, we're gonna just punch him. Oh, look at that instant kill. Pew! Ow! Whoa, 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 whoa! Punch, 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 slide. Punch, 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 slide, punch. Slide, 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 punch. Come on, punch him off. Yeah! Get down there! Okay, here we go. Okay, we can do this. Throw. Ooh, I got a hit on Tom. Instant kill if you hit someone with a dodge ball, I guess. I think that's just how it works in this game. One hit and you win. Oh, yeah! Okay, one more hit, one more hit, and then we got it. Boom! No! What?! I hit myself with the ball, and then I managed to kill him! Seriously? That's all we're gonna do that these days? I don't appreciate that. Okay, I have a very bad spawn over here. You know, I only got a rocket launcher. I'm just being targeted at over there. Okay, I need a bet. I need a real weapon. Like, no, I don't want that one. I want that one. Give me that. Okay, thank you. Now we can do some Matrix Neo style. Like, woo! Double pistols are amazing for usage. Like, they're very powerful. They're quick to use. And most of the times, you don't really have to worry. Okay, but now I'm close, so we're gonna switch off to a shotgun. Perfect pickup time as well. But actually, let's just get a health back very quickly. Can I please pick up a health pack? No, we can't. So that's apparently a thing. Okay, this weapon is by far the best weapon, though. Like, the M16 seems to be just the weapon to play with. Because it just does the damage. And up close, it's just a very powerful gun. Okay, here we go. Ow. Ow. Whoa, whoa, hola, hola, hola. Okay, we got a double hit with the pistol. Now it's gonna be a 1v1 against me and Tom again. Like, every time it's me and Tom. Like, Tom, why is it always just you and me who is always fighting? It's just legitimately going on like, hey there, I'm Tom. I'm always gonna be your opponent. Oh, that hurt it. That hurt it a lot. GG on that shot. Okay. We can do this. Okay, here we go. Tom, you will never get me alive! I thought of what would have been the appropriate way to do it. You know. Is that to make sure? Here we go. Next round. 3, 2, 1. And the round will start. FFA. Please give me a good weapon in the start. No weapons in the start. There we go. We got something. Just get the early kills. Like, that's legit what you want to do probably. Just so early as possible. Just get all the shots and all that stuff. So here we go, guys. Let's... Oh, wait. The game has first-person mode? Oh. Oh, that changes a lot. You know? I don't know why, but I love it. I love the first-person stuff. Oh, wait. That's a staff. That's a powerful staff Tom used. Look at that. What is this staff? Like, what is this staff? Staff, staff. Hey, 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 oi, 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 oi. That hurt it, okay? Okay, wait, I'm not dead. Oh, there we go. Woo! Hello, I am Spartan XD. Welcome to the live stream, man. Hope you have a fantastic time in the live stream. Feel free to ask me any questions. Anything you want to, I will answer them. So, oh yeah, this person will never land. He's like legitimate stuck. Tom, 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 press R. Press R and V. If not, you maybe have to reset, buddy. You maybe have to reset if it doesn't work like that. You know, You know what I've noticed? Also, yeah, I'm still in sync, but my shirt is very, very red. Keep walking, spam R. Else reset. That's all you can do, man. Yeah, okay, you're stuck over there, man. You're just completely stuck over there. So we got two people over here doing a 1v1. They seem to be very, very close match. You know, like, why you use a crossbow? Well, the crossbow is actually quite fast, surprisingly. You know, that weapon is surprisingly, decently quick. So, thank you for the people that are currently in the live stream. Banana-na-na. Oh my goodness, that was painful for my eyes. Banana-na. Commander Root, Decaf Smurf, I'm Spartan and Private Tom. Welcome to the live stream, guys. And Sepp, welcome, Sepp. Thank you for joining in. Hope you have a fantastic time. We're going to try to win this round as fast as possible because, you know, that's always how we win. That's how we play, right? It's the easy, easy winnerinos. Oh, wait. I can go in here. No, okay, I can't go in here. I just got shot with a rocket launcher in the face. You know, that's not nice, you know. We don't like the rocket launchers in the face. Okay, okay, that's another sniper over there. I definitely do not want another sniper rifle because the sniper rifles are just not that great. Such an exciting greeting. Of course, of course. This game's Ragdoll Combat. There's one spot left, so one more person can actually join us in game right now if they want to. And I just got fully wrecked over here. That just didn't go as planned. So let's see how Tom's gonna go with the 1v1. Let's see if Tom can actually do it just as we plan to. So once again, guys, thank you for tuning in. Hope you have a fantastic time. We're gonna play this game. I know normally we would actually play some Guild Wars 2, but we decided not to because I just didn't really feel like playing Guild Wars 2 today. So I made it like Guild Wars 2 / Roblox for this day, so it could be a little bit of a mix in between. Also, guys, if you're wondering what is this above me, this is currently a boss. If you donate in dollars, bits, or become a Twitch subscriber, we're using your prime or normal one, you will just deal damage to do that. So if you want to become the boss, you have to kill the boss and you will turn into the boss. Every small bit, every dollar, every sub will deal damage if you're the boss yourself. You can heal yourself, of course, by donating to the stream as well when you are the boss. So if you're wondering like that, you can do that. So here we go, guys. The round is only gonna be a little bit, a few more minutes left. Tom seems to be winning. There we go. Red team actually won. GGGG. So, now I would love to be having some scripting issues right now. Okay. That's completely fine, man. That's completely fine. Ooh, finally, new map. Okay, I'm just gonna run to the middle. Okay, I actually managed to get... I wanna have that shield. Oh! Whoa, hola, hola! We got a shield? No! Oh, come on! Can I get a Ripperino from everyone in the live stream, please? Can I get a one job says Ripperino? Because I just destroyed myself completely in that round. That just didn't go as planned. Also, it would be very nice of this game to actually just have a mute music button. Because I really do not want to listen to the music. I just want to hear the gun sounds and all that stuff. Just to make the game a little bit more smooth, Reno. So, anyway, guys, everything is just going fantastic with me today. How is your day? I want to know that from everyone. How is your day right now? Yeah, true. That's, I think, why my live streams are on perfect timing, aren't they? Okay. I take it back. The crossbow is surprisingly good. Okay, all you have to do... So, we got a lava pistol. So, all we have to do is legit just not fall off. Okay, that's not that difficult. Is it? All we have to do is just walk around and stay alive and just use our lava pistol. Because so long we don't get a burn effect, I think we got the win. Do you play GTA? Yes, I played it on PC. I did not really enjoy it in the multiplayer anymore. Main reason for that is, well, simply said... Oh my goodness, what's happening? What? What? Okay, the main reason for that is hackers everywhere. Getting money is a too massive of a grind. You buy a HQ for like a million and then a warehouse is like 8 million or whatever it was. It makes no sense in my opinion, but I love the single player and I really, really played the single player. Oh, they finally stopped it. Yeah, I know, right? Oh my god!
Did this dude just win? Did Tom just win? By not playing? Guys, Tom just won without playing. Well, you can still mod. Not saying that. I modded my single player game a lot. Mainly the graphics mods, though. Because, you know, realistic graphics. Who doesn't want realistic graphics? Okay, I need that shield. What? No, 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 no. We're not gonna go away. I'm just gonna stand here. Ow. You shall not pass. We got a shield. Oh my goodness. Don't press R. Whatever you do, it's just not a safe thing to press, I guess. Okay, rocket launcher in the face. Yeah, that hurts, doesn't it, Tom? That hurts, doesn't it? Because that's why we love to win. Oh, crossbow, crossbow, crossbow. Nice! Oh, oh, what is that? Oh, what? Snakes? We have snakes! Spam the snake arenas! Oh, no, oh, no, 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 no. More snakes! Okay, you spam this, spam the crossbow. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. It's called Ragdoll Combat. It should be in the title of the livestream arena. Well, yeah, I know, Spartan. That barrier just, you know, totally not based off stick fights. Even admitted that it's actually, you know, inspired by something. You can win from me. Tomo. Ooh. Hey, wait. Snakes are hostile to me? Minigun! Oh, no more bullets. Rip. Okay, double pistols. Double pistols for the win! Oh, boy. Okay, what's going on? Okay, we can do this. We can do this, guys. We can do this. We can win this still. Just have to do a little bit of a good switch arena. No, the time ran out. GG, GG. Time fell out. Oh, okay. La 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 la. Pillow fight. Oh yeah. But thank you for everyone who is actually planning to do a bit donation later on. It's really much appreciated, guys. And I just died over there. But for every single person who always does a donation or every single live stream, you guys are so much appreciated. Because without you guys, we cannot live stream, you know? We try to do it on a daily basis. And just thanks to that, we can do it. Thank you for all the people that actually subscribe. We got currently 3 active subscribers. So thank you guys so much for those free subscribers as well. Anyway, guys, we're gonna move on. Let's see how this will go. Hopefully, we're just gonna keep this awesome flow going. The pillow fights. Yeah, the pillows are actually decently powerful. No, Spartan, no! Why do you have to go, man? Thank you for the 90 bits! My last bits I shall ever give. Why? Why, Seth? Why? Well, thank you for the 90 bits, man. Really much appreciate it. Okay, bye-bye, Spartan. Hope you have a fantastic time, man. I'll see you next time, hopefully. Hopefully, we have a great stream. Most of the times, we actually do, and... Are they just gonna stand there? Do nothing? Would have loved to give you my other 1k bits, but I'm saving that for another thing. Okay, then. Thank you. Hope to see you next time, man. Let's see how this is gonna end up, because the time is gonna run out. So here we go. Let's see. So we're currently doing decently well. Hopefully well. Fantastic day. How's everyone's day currently going on? That's a joke, by the way. Ah, okay. I was already kind of like wondering what you meant. Also, Seb is currently still the second person in the top donations. If you want to become the top bit donations, the time is permanent, so you never have to worry about it, that it's gonna run out. Let's just spam the minigun. And that's all we got for the minigun spam. That's just sad. Wait, I want to pick up this. There we go. And then you start. Oh my goodness. No. Okay, we got two sniper renos. Ow! Holy moly. Okay, we just have to get up somewhere. We have not the good weapons this time. We got by far one of the worst weapons. Okay, the pistol is maybe a tiny bit easier to use. Okay. Oh, wait. I reloaded. Fire! Oh, wait. Oh, snakes! Got a snake in my boots! Fire! Okay, okay. Just keep spamming the snake arenos. The more snakes we got, the better, right? Is that not how it works? If I had one chair, I would bid them here. Okay, thank you so much, man. Really much appreciate it. Okay, come on. Spam the snake arenos. Hiya! I missed it. Hiya! Okay, I missed it. Ow. Okay, come on. Turns out I don't have to leave. Woo! Spartan! Awesome, 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 man. Hope you have a fantastic time then, because you can finally stay as well. Okay, I don't know what I'm spamming. Sword fight, Tom. Let's do a sword fight. Let me get a sword. Let's do a sword fight. Here we go. Let's do sword fight, Tom. Tom, sword fight. Sword fight. We have the same health, man. Okay, Tom is still shooting me. Ouch. Okay, here we go. Come on. The snakes also hurt me, by the way. You're saying. Oh, you just got a health pack over there, didn't you? Ow. Okay, okay. I need to get that health pack too then. He fell into the timer. Can we get a Ripperino for him, please? I'm gonna stay forever. Awesome, 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 awesome. Better the longer, the better. Private Tom, GG. I know, Tom. That was a close match, man. Hey, rocket launcher only, okay? Boom. We need... Oh, wait. We can't get the other rocket launchers. That's an issue. A lot of the weapons, sadly enough, fell. You know, like... Oh, yeah. No! Hey! Oi! Okay, we got a shotgun. That's at least positive. That's actually very positive, in fact. Because having a shotgun over here, that would be probably the best thing we can currently have. I'm not completely sure. Thank you for the 8 people that are currently watching the live stream. I hope you all have a fantastic time. You guys can join my game if you want to. But type an exclamation mark on Roblox to find my Roblox account. We just changed our username, if you are wondering. We did change our username. Yes, yes, yes. We changed it towards mustachworld_twitch instead of something else. Hey, oi, 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 what is that? Go away, you. What? Okay, Tom, I don't know what you're doing over there, but I like it. Okay, we got the assault rifle. That's all we needed. Tom, what are you doing? What is Tom doing? Can someone explain what? Okay, okay, everything is blew up and that was it. Okay, okay. Just get the shield. Get the shotgun. Get the early shot on the gas. No, get away from here. Okay, throw away the shields. Sliderino. Okay, a crossbow. Awesome. And now you start spamming. Oh my goodness, that was a painful explosion. Jump over. Are you over there? You're doing that. Okay, here we go. Spammerino. Okay, just keep the distance. Because we can keep just the distance we want. Look at that, look at that. They're trying to snipe me over there. So what would you guys rate this game from a skill from 1 to 10? I think it's a 7 out of 10. It's a fun game, but it gets boring over time. Not sure if you guys all agree with that, but for me, it does. Come on. For me, it does. It does get boring over time. Hello, hello, S. Barracon. Welcome to the live stream. Hope you have a fantastic time. No! Okay, that just happened. That just happened fully to us. We got two slots in the game. If you guys want to join in, feel free to join in right now before the game is going to be completely full. My cat just killed the house. Awesome. Wait, you killed me? What did you even do? I just suddenly flung. You started flinging for no good reason. It's like, weeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeee just decided to throw everything down on the ground. Be like, I don't care about your stream. I'm a rebel. Ooh, I like this pistol. This is a good pistol. It's a grenade launcher pistol. You know, those are the good pistols. No! Again? Bob has ended the chat. Well then, Bob. Well then, Bob Reno. I sent you for a challenge. I will send you for a challenge. Are you sure you got me again? Because I just jumped to the edge and I couldn't steer in time. Get wrecked, boy! It's been forever I watch your YouTube. Well, we moved on fully to Twitch, so... You could beat me any day. You sure, man? You sure? Four minutes! And I will wreck you. Four minutes. I have a cooldown, man. I have a cooldown. Type an exclamation mark boss to join the boss battle, everyone. Type an exclamation mark boss to join in the boss battle. Type an exclamation mark FFA to join the FFA. Every challenge has a 5-minute cooldown, Reno. So keep that in mind, guys. 5-minute cooldown, Reno. If you did a challenge, you have to wait 5 minutes before you can do the next challenge. Since it does give you a lot of points. Ooh, what is this? Open. Oh! Free shield. Free shield. Free shield with a crossbow. I'm just gonna run around. Just be like, ah! Tom! Rudolph! Tom, that hurt it. You know, at least I'm gonna leave something behind on the map then. If you're trying to kill me. Wait. Woohoo! I'm safe here. I'm just gonna watch them all fight over there. And meanwhile, try to get some snipes over there. Wait, J. Kirito. Oh, yeah, I remember that username. I remember you. Oh no, I pressed R. I'm so used to reloads. And when you do that, you fall off. Don't press R. R is the devil's work. Legit, you just start sliding. You can also dab. Look at that, dabbing on the win. Thank for the time, people currently watching the live stream. Hope you have a fantastic time. Let's just go on. Yeah, I remember you, J. Kirito. Where did you go? You just disappeared suddenly. Like, you full-on just left us. Like, how could you? How could this happen to me? Fully machine gun! I'm a rocket launcher. Ow. Okay. Back off. Health kit. Heal. No! What is happening? What? You changed accounts. Okay, man. Can I get a Ripperino from everyone? Because that was a Ripperino worthy. Because that was painful. I don't know even what happened. Wow, I just got flinged completely. So, what game do you guys want to see next? Make sure you type it in right now or type in I seriously do not care. If you do really not care what we're going to play after this. Because I'm planning to maybe do an obby. You know, just for fun, just for relaxation. So we can at least have some chill chat. Okay, you know these grenade launcher pistols are legit the best thing you can get. Like early on. You just get a shield, got a grenade launcher pistol and you're set. Like, you don't have to care. Ow. Like, whee! Snakeys! Snake launcher! Snake, snake! Okay, here we go. Grenade launcher! Ooh, that was a good hit. That was a good hit. Snake, snake! Grenade launcher! We need more snakerinos! Oh no, the snakes are attacking me too! Why the traitor? Traitor snakes! I miss the good old days when you and me and others would have hang out. Well, we still sort of do that because, you know, we're developing games as well. We chill out a lot, like Devil still and all that stuff. Like, a lot of people are still here. I just got killed by my own snake, kinda. Ooh, we can do it now. Okay, let's go then. Let's go then! Boom! Come on, we can do this. Kaboom, I win. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. You can challenge me. Jake Garrity, you can challenge me, boy. But thank you guys for all the bit donations. Every single small donation that you guys give me helped the live stream out so much. So much appreciated. I really appreciate everyone who does that. So, would you guys mind if I would move on soon towards a obby game once we hit the 1 hour mark to Mecha Fun Obby? Would you guys mind moving on to that? Yes or no? Tom, you just didn't pick up a lava gun. Pick up that gun over there. No, that gun over there, Tom! Good that I left those snakes. Tom didn't pick up the lava gun. You won the FFA, GG. Okay, I'm just gonna pick up the pan and then just go like la 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 la. Okay, I don't not hiya. You know what? I like it here. No, 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 I need that shield. Wait, where's the other dudes? Wait, who knows where the other dude is? Wait, what? What? Wait. Oh. Game! How am I supposed? Okay, he came down. He came down. Oh, Sep, it's Sep! Of course it's Sep! Who else would it be? Like, seriously, who else would it be? Like, it's of course Sep. Like I could have guessed it. Like, we could have all just guessed it would have been Sep. Woo! Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. So everyone, what is your favorite Roblox game? You know what? Watch this. Pew! Ooh, minigun. Ooh, grenade. Beak because I was named Evria Mustack World, so why would I not change my name to Mustack World on, you know, on Roblox? Oh, look at this person. Look at this cheeky, cheeky person. Look at it. Look at it. Look at it. It's so cheeky. So cheeky. This is so cheap as well. It's like, really? Why you do this? Why you do this? Because search results. You know? Search results. Like, why would I change my name when I'm already selling stuff, have everything named, every search result, all the tags, all that stuff, you know? Makes no sense then. But here we go. Here we go. Okay, guys, I'm planning to switch over towards a obby game very, very soon. Oh, Mustack World is also not that bad. How does Mustack sound like a plane? Explain it to me. How does that sound like a plane? Like, how does that sound like a plane to you? Anyway, guys, let's move on towards a obby game. We're gonna play Mega Fun Obby because, you know, I wanted to play that game as well inside the live stream. Yeah, I know. That map is so broken. Oh, yeah, these tunes, you know, we got some good music going on. Thank you to Twitch for all these awesome songs. Anyway, for some stupid reason, you cannot reset. Oh yes, we can finally reset! Is this... Wait, toggle... Prestige. Wait, we don't have 100 coins. How do we get 100 coins? Yeah, how about no? Never mind, guys. We're not gonna restart from that. Because that's just stupid. I'm not gonna pay 300 Robux just to restart that. You wanna battle someone? Then challenge! Oh, boy. I do not like the teleportation. So, we cannot restart stupidly enough. Okay, here we go. Oh, what? What? Actually, guys, I got a good game idea. I got a good game idea. I don't think a lot of people stream this. Okay? Can you guess what it is? It has voting in it. It is actually, would you rather? No. We're gonna play Survivor. Yeah, I just want my username. Here we go. We actually... No way. We joined in a server that started. Guys, you got 20 seconds time to join my server. Before it is gonna be completely over, because then you can actually just join mid round as well now. So come on, join in right now before it's gonna be starting, because you got 10 seconds left before the round is gonna be starting, and then you're gonna be a little bit too late for that. Awesome. Why do I have a blue scarf? So here we go. Fun fact, I work for Survivor. Oh, how? What did you do, man? What did you do? Why don't you work for it now anymore? What would you rate this game from skillful 1 to 10? Wait, you challenged me?
And you made assets. Okay, guys. Everybody in the live stream. We're a team, right? We're a team. So vote me for captain, guys. Vote me for captain. But let's be a team, okay? All of us is a team, okay? We got Sepp, Tom, and Deception, and Bob, I think, in our team. I know, no, Bob didn't join. Okay. I'm gonna do Redemption. Okay. Classic. Okay. Come on, guys. We are gonna be the team, okay? Livestream team. Because livestream team is the best kind of team, right? Come on, guys. Type in hashtag team. I want some hashtag must team. Hashtag must team. Hashtag must team. Woo! Let's go. Woo! In game. Okay, pick a member. Tom. Everyone type in must stream team. Hashtag stream team. Hashtag stream team. Woo! Come on, guys, in the chat. Okay, we need everyone in our team. Okay, now we got Sepp. Everyone who says hashtag stream team will be in my team. Okay, we're gonna get EXO Matt. Stream team! We can do this! Dream team! Dream team! Dream team! What should I pick for? Come on, guys, we got this. We got the dream team. You know, we're picking the active people here. You know, we're picking the smart people here. You know, we're just considering who we pick, and then we're gonna make sure we're gonna have the best team. You know, our team cannot lose. There's no way. Seems very much that this person wants to be with us. It sucks so much if you're lost. Let's go! Livestream team for the win! Woo! Come on, guys, we got a fantastic team. We got one person, sadly enough, that doesn't want to be here. But hey, we at least have to do that. We have to do that. So I'm very, very confident that we got the right team for this match. Thank you, Bob, for the 20-bit donation. I wish I could join the game, but oh well, we're going to play more rounds. No problem. Thank you for the 20-bit donation, man. Awesome. Zero Deception. Yeah, it's okay, man. It's okay. Thank you for the people that are currently in. Come on, guys. Stream team. Stream team for the win. Let's go, guys. We got this in the pocket.
How much belief do you guys got in our team? To at least get through the half. Without, like, hopefully we're not gonna get any balancing. Okay. We can do this. Okay, come on. Come on. Woo! What? Wait, what? What? Say what? Oh, wait. I got it. Hidden button. Come on. We need to make up lost time, guys. We need to make a lot of lost time. That was stupid. Hidden button. Who thinks of that? Like, who thinks a hidden button is a smart idea? Like, come on. No one likes hidden buttons. Come on, keep going, guys. We can still do this. Come on, I have trust in this team. Look at this perfect teamwork over here. It's like everyone is just doing it. Wait, what? We missed one. In the water. Awesome. No! Did we win it? Woo! We got it, guys. Can I get a GG in the live stream chat from everyone, please? Can we get our GG in the live stream team from everyone? You know, we got the winning team over here. Seb, the issue is you don't have bragging rights if you're not part of the team anymore. I'm sorry, man. Anyway, guys, let's move on to the next round. Let's see how that will go. Hopefully, we can actually win the next round as well. Because if we just keep this up, we don't have to vote anyone off. You know, we don't have to vote anyone off. So, here we go. Thank you all so much for joining in, guys. We got this. So here we go, guys. We got an easy win. So guys. What do you think? Will we win till the easy half? Like, will we at least make the half? I think we can at least make the half, right? There's a totem of your meat. Okay. I will probably not find it, just saying. You know, the chance of me finding something is so small. Just knowing my luck. Oh! Got it! That was easy. Can I get a GG? Because that was a bit too easy. Once again, guys, thank you all for joining in. Hope you have a fantastic time. Come on, guys. We got this easy wins. Like, why? Also, why can we not spectate? I wish there was a spectating thing. I don't think... I think I found it or Seb got it. I don't know. Someone found it or gave it. Because that was an easy find. You found a coin.
Well, it is because the coin Orino.
Here we go, guys. Next round is just gonna start. Art. So here we go, guys. We have a tie. Oh, wow. You know, I wish we could actually spectate that part. You know, who agrees? We should be able to spectate. What is that? That's snow. I'm gonna follow the snow. Oh, it's yours. Derp. Well, I like my necklace. I don't like my necklace. Can I throw it on the ground? Yeah, I find it stupid how we can't. I wish we could. But thank you guys so much for all the bit donations already. We got over 100 bits in total so far. So thank you guys so much. Thank you. Really appreciate it from everyone. And, so once again, guys, hope you have a fantastic time in the live stream. If you say hashtag, oh, I'm Spartan is back. Welcome back. Thank you guys so much for joining in. Time and ask the Major Mark boss to join in for the boss battle before it is gonna be too late. But guys, our team, we are gonna work together, okay? You know, us all together are not gonna die. Like, we're not gonna fail. Like, we're making sure just us all together are not gonna, you know, die. And that's our main thing we do go for, right? Well, then you're better off just to watch the live stream overall, I think, Bob. Yeah, of course, you know, Zero Deception, Tom, me, and Sap, and maybe Matt. I'm not sure about Matt. I don't know. Anyway, oh, I'm bad at this. Okay. Ta-da-da-ta-ta-da. Right? Wait. I think I messed up. Oof. Okay, here we go, guys! Woo! Wait, it was double banana, RIP! I'm so bad at these things. Just saying. Okay, guys. Type it out for each other. Okay? Type it out in the live stream chat. So, banana, tree, fish, sin. Okay. Don't say it in the game chat, say it in the stream chat. Because they would have no idea. So we at least could make some points. Isn't that cheating? No. Okay, here we go.
Rock tree sin sin rock rock. There you go. Zero deception. It's posted. You can't mess it up. Woo! You know, I'm just gonna say it anyway when there's other people, because they can't mess up. Come on. Come on. Come on, yes! Wait, we didn't get a point for that? Wow, sap, lame. Okay, there we go. Okay, okay, sin. Okay, you can do this. It's gonna be an easy one. Okay, tree, sin, water, tree, ban, rock. There you go. Posted. Hashtag stream team. Banana, sin, fish, banana, rock. You got this. Wait, how did you mess up, Tom? We even said it. Okay, I'm going up next, guys. Make sure you type it out so fast as you can, okay? So fast as you guys can, so we can at least get a little bit of a head start, because my turn will be the deciding. Guys! Okay. Sin, rock, fish, water, tree, water. Okay, we got this. We got this. We got this. Sin, rock, fish, water, tree, water. Boom! Boom! Again, guys! Stream team! Oh, yeah! Woo! Stream team! Oh, yeah! Stream-a-teamo! That was easy, guys. That was an easy, easy-peasy, lemon-squeezy winner-rino. You know, a lot of people just don't play this. So thank you all so much for joining in, guys. Hope you all have a fantastic time in the live stream. Now, a lot of people don't live stream this. Sep. Try to find anyone live streaming this. Good luck. Just gonna say it. Good luck finding someone. Bum 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 bum. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. Hope you all have a fantastic time. A healthy cow streamed this game. But how many times, I mean? Like, let's be honest here. There's a lot of people doing this. Yeah, see, like, no one actively live streams these type of games. Like, Big Brother and this one, they're really fun. Unless you get kicked out in the beginning. That's why you need, like, a small team. So you are always safe till the end. Yeah, this game is already quite old, I think. Welcome, welcome to the live stream, guys. Make sure you press the follow Reno for a free shout out. Woo!
So, which place do you guys think we can get at? You know, we should be able to get to the finals with our team. You know, we got a team. We should be able to do it. Sep, no. First, we have to go to the finals all together, you know? Me, Zero, Sep, we can do this. Let's click on their heads. What? Tornadoes for the 110 bit donation. Thank you so much for the 110 donation. Just because he healed himself. Thank you so much, man. Bye bye. I hope you had a fantastic time. He just healed himself because, you know, you guys hurt him. He doesn't appreciate you guys hurting him. So thank you so much for the 110 donation. If we lose, we just vote random people off, okay? We're gonna get the weakest ones off. But me, Sep, Zero, and Tom, those are the team, okay? So everyone type in. No, I tried that. But isn't there a merch? What do you mean with merch? Oh yeah, there's a merch later on, but that's when the teams stop. And then we're still being a team. We're not gonna vote each other. Like, we're all gonna vote on a person at the same time, so we're more safe. Thank you for the 10-bit donation so much, and awesome. Thank you, Mustang YT fan, for the follow. Very much appreciated. Hope you have a fantastic time in the live stream. Say hi if you want to. Thank you for the 10-bit donation. Sep, no, we're not gonna vote on each other till the end. If you wanna be that person who's not gonna, you know, just vote on one of us, we can make it to the final, man. If you're gonna be that person... No, truces go to the final till only four people are left, because we're a four-man team. Then it's just a free-for-all. See, Seth, four votes is a deadly vote. A truce is four people. We are not gonna vote on each other. We're just voting on the same person at the same time. Wait, did I just get switched? What? Yeah, of course. Guys, we just got merged. This is stupid. This is stupid. Yeah, sorry, buddy. That doesn't work. Have fun in Mr. Banland. You know, because I don't follow for those names. I do not follow for those names. Get Rectorino. No, we didn't get merged. No, we got team swapped, Sap. Notice it. We got team swapped. We got team swapped, man. Didn't you see it? We got team swapped. Thank you, everyone. Who pressed the follow button. Very much appreciated. Hope you all have a fantastic time. I know. The dream team is dead. I want the big merch. I want the big merch. So what is actually the goal of this game? Can someone explain it to me very quickly? Oh no. No! No! Give it to me! Give it to me! Give it to me! Oh yeah! Woo! There we go, guys. Can we get a Ripperino on the halftime time? Can we get a Rip on half merch? Well, team swap. Can we get a Rip on team swap? Welcome, welcome. I'm a stacked fan. Hope you have a great time, man.
No, Seb, I misused the word merge. You can calm down because we know that was a massive, massive team swap. And you know what I mean. So, just calm down. I don't take everything so serious. Why so serious? Oh, Rasta, welcome to the live stream, man. Hope you have a fantastic time, Rasta. Hope you all have a fantastic time, guys. We can make it to the end at least. Me and Seb didn't die. Well, don't. Don't take Roblox serious as a game always. Come on, it's just a fun game. Well, I have more experience, but okay. Seb, once you pass the 12-year mark, it doesn't hurt anymore. Trust me. After the 12 years, it doesn't mind you anymore. So everyone, what would you rate this game from a scale from 1 to 10? I'm gonna get ready to go to Jamaica. Oh, awesome, man. Hope you have a fantastic time over there. Oh, you, Tom, and you guys should vote the same person at the same time. So at least you guys are safe. So teamwork there. Well, Seb, we got this, man. You know, at least if we keep bringing the points, we don't have to worry, okay? Yes, 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 yes. No, yeah, just use in the chat. Just use the chat. That's where we decide who we're gonna vote off as a team. So we know for sure someone at least has a couple of votes. So we're at least a little bit safe on that. You know, that's the main goal we go for. Why is someone swimming over there? That's just odd. No, our team got swapped. Yeah, some people got swapped from our team. Our good players, because we were too good. So the game is like, ah, nah. We're gonna not respect that. You know, why should we respect... I know, it's just stupid. We lost some good players. We lost our two good players. So yeah, guys, we got new music in the background. I hope you guys enjoy it. Well, yeah, but we don't lose. That's the thing, Seb. You know, we don't, you know, when we were in a team, we would never been voted off. It's some proper teamwork over here. We need to make it to the end. We want to be the final four people that do a free-for-all. And the best one will win on that. Hashtag got voted. Plus, it would be super boring for the live stream if I would be voted off very early. I think we can all agree with that as well. Like, I don't think it would be very enjoyable if we just get voted off. Because then we just have to wait in a lobby for like an hour. So that's why we want to make it to the final cuts. Pum 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 pum. But to be honest, this game does one big mistake. I think everyone can agree with this one. Why can you only join servers that are in progress or not? Why not just make a lobby where everyone, just like 1,000 people, just group up and you press play, that's it.
You never got those boring servers, so you don't have to wait.
Who agrees with that? That should be a thing. It's kind of funny how the I Swallow usernames always try at me, but they don't work. I read, you know? Mainly because I'm heavily dyslexic, so I make sure I read clearly. Yeah, but it should be that way. I think it should change to that, in my opinion. So you can always just keep playing, so you don't have to wait. So you get kicked out, go back to the lobby, rejoin, and done. Stream team! Oh, yeah. I love you can't see my character so clearly with the massive wings. I really like this one. Like, this one is decently easy to win on. Like, it's just like, just keep it going. Fastest way is to stay up, by the way. Okay, go back. Please make sure my teammate is good. Please make my teammate fast. Boom! Come on! So slow! No! Come on! How even? We had this win in the pocket! Okay, everyone! If we lose, she's going. I think we can agree with that one. She will go. Yes! That's one. What's the second one? How did he? Oh my goodness. Type an exclamation mark boss in the live stream chat to join the boss fight. If we lose, we know who to vote. Yep. Okay, come on guys, we can win this. We're gonna lose it overall now, I think. Just because she wasn't fast. Like she is the reason. Look at that, I'm already done and she's still in the back. Like, I am so fast enough. Okay, see? Well, Ripperino Andrea, sorry. Yeah, because the game is just a pending round, that's why. Oh my god. Guys, you shift lock. Yeah, we don't have this. We don't have this. There's no way we can clutch this. Like, come on.
This is so clear. Sorry, but she caused us to lose most of the losses. So, Ripperino. Sep, you agree, right? She caused us to lose. She was so, so slow. We could have had two more wins, guys. Like, come on. We could have had two more easy PC wins. And then it just like, nah. Okay, so we have to get her out. And then I think it's gonna be the big merch. I think it's gonna be the merch after this. Are you ready, guys? Yeah, she will get two votes. Unless you or I, Seb, get three votes. We should be fine. Not completely sure on this game, though. But let's hope that's the cost, then. No, we lost because Andrea was just so slow two times. Like, we could have at least had, like, a 2-2 or something like that. Wait, we actually won? Wait, what? Wait, what? How even? The opposite team had multiple times two people. Wait. That makes no sense. That's a glitch. We lost two times. What? That makes no sense. Well, okay then. Wait, all their players were AFK. Wow, all their players were AFK. Typical. We gotta love those. Hey, Seb, I think it's gonna be very close towards that full switch, you know. One, two. It's gonna get close soon. You are... what? What is she trying to say? She's rude. Yeah, you guys were very unlucky then. Yeah, but how did they get 1 point? We didn't even finish two times. Like, I mean, they had more wins. I know they had a couple of wins because they were actually, you know, they came over and got teleported. Yeah, mean or rude? Well, she caused us to lose. Yeah, no, I know we finished two times, but they finished two times as well. We didn't lose. We lost two times by far. It was so clear we lost two times. I know it for sure. We lost two times. So how did they only get one win? Oh, wow. This game should really punish AFKers then. This game should really kick out the AFKers from the round. Like, come on, AFK detection, please. Don't make them play the rounds. Let's be honest on that. Now let's move on to the next round, guys. There we go, full merch. Can we catch? Yes. Stream team. Stream team. Woo!
Not really, because we can still vote on one person and make sure we are safe. You know? I know how we're gonna order it, to be honest. The noobs first, because I want the strongest people to be there in the end.
Okay. Complete the pattern as fast as you can. The difficulty increases as time goes by.
Oh, this one always breaks on Cena. Hers always just breaks. I don't know why, it just breaks. But thank you all for the bit donations, guys. We got a lot of bits. We got over 200 bits in total, so thank you guys so much. Hop. Hop. Hop, 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 hop. 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 I don't know if I was fast enough on that. Hop. 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 Hop, 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 hop. Okay. Hop, 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 hoppa, 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 hoppa. Right? Yes. Hoppa, 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 hoppa. Hoppa, 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 hoppa! Come on, keep going! No! No!
Well. I was a bit too slow.
Andrea is being very kind. Seems like. Oh, Tom! No, Tommy boy! Stop. Tommy boy. Okay, we at least got Seb. Come on, Sebby. Come on, Sebby. It's on Seb. Come on, Seb. Come on, Sep! Sep can do it!
Did he win?
Ash won. GG! GG, guys! Okay, we now need to get rid of someone. Let's all vote on Gunkiller. Yes, everyone. Okay, guys, let's vote on Gunkiller. Let's get rid of Gunkiller first. No, 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 no. We're gonna keep Ash for a while. I don't want to have the best people out straight away. You know, I want to keep the best people in the end. You know, it is more fun if we have the good people in the end. So we at least have a good fight. You know? I'd rather have a hard fight in the end than an easy fight in the end. I think everyone can agree with that. I vote on Bacon. I just said it in game. Oh boy, guys, we're moving in here. Well, not sure if... Not sure... If I do. I want votes. Okay. Stream team! Vote on! Bacon gun. There we go. I
Who did I vote? Who knows? Who knows? Really, Seb? Why? Why now? Seb, come on! Well, of course, if we all just work together. Boom, 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 boom. What, Sep? What? What? What is going on in these votes? Come on, guys! Gun killer! Seb, did you really get me out of this early already? Really, Seb? Why, Seb? Well, thank you for ruining the live stream! Anyway, guys, that will be the end of the live stream. Hope you all had a fantastic time. We'll see all you next time. Because we were going to live stream that game for longer. But sadly enough, we can't anymore. So, hope you all had a fantastic time. See you guys later. Please stay with me. 3, 2, 1. Peace out. Yeah.